Hi everybody, you're welcome back to the channel. This is your girl Jora Mimi. You are welcome back. Okay, I am in Kribi. Remember I made the other video about Kribi and I told you we are going to know about Kribi. So I want us to have a clue of where Kribi is located. Yeah, Kribi is in the headquarters of the Ocean Division in the south region of Cameroon at some 6 kilometers to downtown. So guys, the first picture one get is this endless water with spectre like horizon, and it is also the introduction to Cameroon Hotel seaside, and it is a top class seaside town, second to none, with its beautiful sandy beaches like this. Yeah, this is just one of the beach around Kribi that you get to know more about the beaches around Kribi. There is also a beautiful slope falls, a one of a kind beauty, about 7 kilometers away from the town. Yes guys, please subscribe to the channel. In Kribi, a river flows into the sea through cataracts, and there are so many pygmies villages buried in the forest zone of Kribi. Kribi is naturally referred to as the Cameroon River. You know guys, most of the timber that Cameroon exports to other countries come from Kribi, and the forest zone of Kribi is rich with wildlife and mahogany, iroko trees. Most often tourists after a trip always come back to Kribi. With such natural endowment, Kribi has gradually developed a wide range of touristic infrastructures that meet all budget. In terms of catering, these range from the neighborhood tavern specialized in local or natural dishes to high class restaurants meeting international standard, and in terms of accommodation, from small district hotels to 3-star hotels in Kribi. So if you're coming to Kribi and you want to spend a night in a hotel, you have to get to the 3-star hotel depending on your pocket. If your pocket is heavy, then there are 3-star hotels in Kribi, 4-star hotels, and so on. Also, legend have it that the waters of this town are full of sirens. In terms of demography, with a population of about 40,000, Kribi has a very old story. Actually, in addition to pygmies, the first inhabitants in the region living now in small hamlets village in the forest. Two ethnic groups, the Batanga and the Mabi, are the natives of the town. I think you know the historical event about the Batanga people. I'm not the one to tell you this again, okay? So guys, please subscribe to your girl's channel, because Kribi, we have a lot of touristic sites in Kribi. One of the prevailing economic activity there is fishing. You know, anywhere there is water, fishing will normally be the economic activity. In addition to fishing, cocoa farming is also one of the most prevailing economic activity in this town since the colonial period. And in the historical and cultural level, the first German missionaries and traders landed in Kribi. This is to tell you how rich Kribi have been since the colonial period to date, and it is getting much more richer. Yeah, this German landed in 1889 and traded salt, ivory, rubber, and so on and so forth. Yes, historians also says that the original name of Kribi is Kikiribi. Over time, the name became Kribi. So guys, please subscribe to the channel. Let's end here for many other insights coming.